Authorities in Smith County are looking for a teen girl who's been missing for a while. Deputies believe that Leela Outlaw Williams, right there, walked away from Hope Haven near Lindale, last seen about a week ago. Hope Haven, by the way, is a Christian-based organization providing homes for abused, neglected, or abandoned girls. She may be in the Lindale area right now, so if you know anything or see her, call the Smith County Sheriff's Office right now, please.